Now I will give you an activity to do on your own. That is to create a game that takes the red racing bike to the finish line by pressing the left arrow key. After clicking on go, the race needs to start. If the red motorcycle goes to the finish line first, you win should be displayed. And if the blue motorcycle gets there first, you lose should be displayed.